In December 2012, I heard about a Kickstarter project by a group of people in Boston who were trying to find a way to make cycling in city traffic less dangerous. Since most drivers only react to a car horn or something louder, they came to the conclusion that it was necessary to build a bike horn that had the same sound and volume as a car horn. After watching the demo video, I was hooked, and I ordered my horn right away. I'm tired of being intimidated by motorists who have no respect for cyclists. The estimated initial shipping date was for June 2013, just in time for the summer. For reasons that I will not go into, I ended up waiting 2 years and 1 week for my loud bicycle. Since it arrived just 2 days before Christmas, it only seemed right that I should put it under the tree. The problem was that we hadn't decided yet when we were going to exchange gifts this year. The tradition in Spain is to exchange gifts on the 6th of January when the three kings come. So I thought, oh well, waiting a few more days wasn't going to kill me. As you can see, I finally have my horn. And I have to say, it was well worth the wait. Even though the guys at Loud Bicycle posted endless photos and videos, nothing prepares you for the moment when you hit this button for the first time. Great job, guys. One of the many advantages to living here in Madrid is I can ride all year round. So even though it's the middle of winter, I can still come out and test my Loud Bicycle.